St. John chapter 5 from verse 1. St. John chapter 5 verse 1. I want to introduce you to a story there. At the pool of Bethesda. This was a place where people with troubles, broken rendezvous of human personality. People have been broken. This was where they came to for solution. Read from verse 1. From verse 1. After this, there was a feast. I have come to prophesy to somebody here. After today, there will be feast in your house.
Amen.
If I be a prophet of God, if I be a prophet licensed by God, after this celebration, after this anniversary, after this birthday service, there shall be a feast in your house.
Amen.
There shall be a feast in your house.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
After this, there was a feast. 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 Go ahead. Go ahead. Who is helping me read? And Jesus went up to Jerusalem. That there is at Jerusalem, by the sheep market, a pool where it is happening. Brothers and sisters, this is the ministry where it is happening. This is the pool of blessing. This is the pool of grace. This is the pool of the anointing. Hallelujah. Go ahead. Which is called in the Hebrew tongue, Bethesda, having 5 porches. When I study more about that, that represents grace. So there was grace there. So it was the pool of grace. That's another name I call it, the pool of grace. Go ahead. In this lay a great multitude of impotent folks. People who are broken. People who have challenges. People who need help. People who are frustrated. People who are distressed. I have come to announce to you this morning. I have come to announce to you this afternoon. Whatever you came here to, there is a grace that will pull it out of your life.
Amen.
You are not going back without distress.
Amen. Amen.
Whosoever first steps in was made whole. Thank you so very much, sir. The waters, thank you, sir. The waters of this commission has been stirred. The waters. That waters represent the anointing. It represents grace. It has been stirred.